U.S. President Donald Trump invoked Hillary Clinton's daughter, triggering an online rebuke.